In this video, you'll see how to set up Amazon OpenSearch Service data source plugins for Amazon Managed Grafana. With this integration, you can collect data from OpenSearch and Grafana, identify errors through logs, metrics, and dashboards, and automate responses to operational changes. Let's start by navigating to Amazon Managed Grafana. Grafana is a popular open-source analytics platform that enables you to query, visualize, alert on, and understand your metrics no matter where they're stored. Let's create a Grafana workspace. First, we'll give the workspace a name. Note that at least one authentication method must be enabled to log into this workspace. We'll choose AWS Single Sign-On, or SSO. We can choose Service Managed or Customer Managed as the permission type. The Customer Managed permission type requires us to manually create an AWS Identity and Access Management, or IAM, role. We'll choose the Service Managed permission type, so AWS will automatically provision the permissions based on the services we choose. Next, we can select data sources. This will create an IAM role that enables Amazon Managed Grafana to access those resources in the current account. For our purposes, we'll select Amazon OpenSearch Service. If we want to set up notifications in Grafana, we'll have to select Amazon SNS. Let's do so. Now we'll review the settings and create the workspace. Now that the workspace has been created successfully, we can assign a user or user group to it. Let's go to AWS SSO to create a new user to assign to this workspace. Next, we'll create a group and add the user to it. We'll note the password for later use. Next, let's return to the AWS Grafana console and assign the user group we just created. By default, this group has viewer permissions. Let's make these admin permissions so that our user can create dashboard visualizations. Now let's go to the Grafana dashboard to sign in as the user we created. We'll sign in with the user ID and password we created in AWS SSO. Since this is the first time we're logging in, we'll have to change the password. This is the Grafana homepage. Let's add our OpenSearch cluster as a data source. Next, let's configure the data source settings. We'll enable basic authentication with the credentials for the OpenSearch cluster. Let's specify the index for sample data that has been preloaded into the OpenSearch cluster. We'll save and test the settings. Next, let's create a dashboard. We'll add an empty panel. Let's configure the OpenSearch cluster as the data source. We can now see the default visualization and fine-tune the query according to our needs. You've just seen how to set up Amazon OpenSearch Service data source plugins for Amazon Managed Grafana. You can learn more about this topic in the description and links for this video. Thanks for watching. Now it's your turn to try.